Hey boys, welcome back. We're back into some Resident Evil. We're just gonna keep exploring some more and using our helmet key. I think there's a door we can go through downstairs, actually. Right across. Come on. Right across here. I think we're able to go in here. Yep. There are a good couple of doors that we haven't been in, so we should be able to explore a good bit more. Well, anyways, that's a long haul. We don't want to look at that. I guess we'll take that. As a door. Oh dang. I ran right into him. And we do not have enough stuff for any of it. Of course we don't. Let's see what we can do with this book. Oh crap, there's something in it. There's nothing unusual, but what does that say? Okay, well, we found that. This. I think we need to put that in there. I'm upset. We can also grab that book. Oh dang, I don't even remember where that was. It's upstairs. You know, like the third floor. I'm gonna drop down. Shoot. Are we just gonna... Yeah. Yes, we will. So glad that that thing busted up in here. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Yes, we will. I think we need to combine this with this. Nope. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. So we need to find something to put in there. There's nothing else this way. Okay. Interesting. What's this door? This is a gray door. I don't know what gray door means. Eyes prepared. A battery? I think that will help us with the power. Where was that? Oh shoot. There's a power thing. I think it's downstairs. That we need to put that in. Let's see. I guess we're going downstairs. No, it's not. It's out by the guard, I think. Never mind. I know where we need to go for that. Let's keep looking around up here. Then we'll go drop off the battery. It's past the garden area. Near the waterfall. Which is really of importance right now.
This is Brad. If you can hear me, just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Not Brad. Pretty sure it's this way. Juke all the snakes. So I gotta do is juke all the snakes. Oh, is that a double? Ooh. And your boy's the best. Let's go ahead and take this. Okay, and now since we can do that, we need to go get the crank. Nope. There we go. So this is big brain stuff right here, boys. Turns out there's nothing behind the waterfall. Never mind, there's a whole ass freaking ladder and tunnel. Let's go this way first. Because why not? Wait, what's this? It's like, oh, okay. That's nice. But I doubt we're gonna need that. Hexagonal hole. Let's see, do we have a... Not that one. I guess not. I thought we had a hexagonal item. Let's see what's this way. Just more explosives. Uh-oh.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. umbrella shut us up.
Enrico! Traitor? Who?
Probably the person that just shot Enrico. Wait, let's see if he had anything. Oh, is that it? Oh, nope. There we go, the hexagonal crank. And nothing else this way. Enrico, thank you for that. What? Shit! What the fuck, dude? This game is trying to give me a heart attack. Whoa! I'm not reloaded. Go ahead, get back up, bitch. Yeah, buddy. Okay. And now we continue. I love how there's like a magical chest that like teleports stuff everywhere with us, but you know, it's fine. Oh my gosh, I hate they have to stand in like a specific spot. There we go. Oh dang. So you got some true muscle. We don't need any more greens, man. What's this? Huh. Oh, Chris, where you at? Oh God. Okay, just Indiana Jones that shit. Calm down there, girl. Wait, can we go this way now? Yeah, we can. Secret door too. Big brain stuff right here. Oh, come on. There's another one? Oh shoot, do I have any shotgun shells? Oh shoot! Oh no! What's this? But we already have a survival knife. Gonna do this. Equip this. So I can't use it. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, let's get out of here. We can unlock that door here in a bit. Did not know we ran out of shotgun shells. There we go. Okay. I guess we're going back in. Screw it. Should equip in this. Never mind. We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that right now. Yeah, we're not gonna do that right now. We're gonna boogie. Okay. At least we know that's there. Yeah. Okay. So we're about to pull like major jukes on this dude real quick. Instantly start moving. Easy stuff. Well, there's baby spiders. Step on those. I want to step on those, get those out of there, and then freaking screw this dude. Well, screw you, dude. Yeah, we're just gonna boogie up about here. Left. We're gonna go this way, I guess. Ooh, what is this? Oh wait, we wanna do a big boy move. Oh, dang. So we needed that crank still. Dang it! There we go. I thought I grabbed the wrong crank. I was like, wait. I get it to roll this way. What if we shoot it? Oh. I don't know what we did last time. Just kind of did it. Unless it's because I need to be in a certain position. Maybe because I need to be in a certain position. Yep. Okay, bet. Isn't there something over here too? Ooh. Secret door. Secret door. What is this? We. Smile silently back at you. Oh, I get it, I get it. Hang on. Is how do I get around it? Ah, there we go. Wait, we'll have to use it again. There we go. Big brain stuff. Push it off. Oh. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh my gosh, I can't freaking move with this camera. Okay, let's go ahead and push it in. Oh, but I'm off. Nope, don't push it that way, Jill. There we go. Is that duct tape? Oh. Oh, wait. Big brain stuff. Nope. Big brain stuff. It'll line it up. There we go. Okay, boys, so we got that figured out. Let's go see where we need to put it now. I don't understand what we're supposed to do with all these first aid kits, honestly. Maybe there will be something to do with it later, but like right now, there has been nothing that I've needed that stupid thing for. If these first aid kits are pointless. Oh, I forgot that's the door. I think we're done in these tunnels. Honestly, there should be nothing else that we need to do. If I remember right. Unless we need to go back to the other side and put stuff in there. But, right now I'm not really seeing, I don't have anything come to mind that I need to do with that. Okay, boys. I think we're gonna call it there for today. Got a lot of stuff done and a lot of stuff prepared to continue on with our journey. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and if you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day.